If you want to do a deal with my company, let me tell you how to get it done. Call in and ask for my brother. He's a nice guy. A lot of people ask me, hey, Oren, I read your book and it doesn't seem like you're the nicest guy in the world from what I'm reading. Everything seems like a back and forth war, a battle, a win-lose formula or scenario. Doesn't win-win work? I want you to think about it like this. When you read Pitch Anything, it is about control, but a specific kind of control, not to be controlling. Nobody wants to work with somebody who is controlling, but you have to be aware of frames. Frames are a way to package your perception, your value, your ideas, and what you want to negotiate. And your frame comes into a meeting, a phone call, a scenario, a Zoom call, whatever it is, and it runs into somebody else's frame. And the strongest frame wins. Why do weak frames lose? Well, the term is frame control. And if you read the book, you have time frames. You're all familiar with that. You have power frames. We've all walked into a meeting and met a powerful customer, client, or CEO, and he has the power frame and makes us feel small or de minimis. And then there's the neediness frame, which is the opposite of power. A frame is literally a lens and how people see you. So why does it matter if somebody sees you as normal or regular or kind or willing to work together or looking for a win-win scenario? Because when you say, hey, I'm just going to put the information in front of you, let's try and find a win-win scenario, you make the buyer or the negotiator on the other side feel powerful. He feels powerful. That's just automatic in the human psyche. If you take the low status position, you take the needy position, you take the win-win, everything will be okay in the world position, the default position for the other person is the power position. What do you care? When people feel powerful over you and you put them in that position, they see you only at a surface level. They don't see your depth, your nuance, your importance, your qualities, and they become very transactional. What can you do for me today? So when you go for the win-win, when you are in the needy frame, low status frame, when you don't frame yourself as a peer, then by default, you put the buyer, the investor in the high status power frame and they become transactional. What can I get from you? They do that because they only see you at a surface level. The second thing is they take risks around you that they wouldn't take with a peer. It's a self-inflicted wound when you come in and you don't have frame control. Time frame, power frame, neediness frame. Those are the three basics. When you can't even control that, the other person feels powerful and you'll end up with a bad deal.